Up here in Minnesota, the snow is up to my knee. There's snow in Louisiana, and as far as the eye can see. It snowed all night the day I left, the weather was a bummer. The globe so hot, I froze to death, I wish I drove a Hummer. It's global warming, as cold as it can be. Up here in Minnesota, where the snow's up to my knee.
Yeah, if this is global warming, I'd sure hate to see what global cooling looks like.
They say 2010's the hottest year since 1863, but it's the coldest winter in over a century. To stop the globe from warming, they issued a decree that every single light bulb must be filled with mercury. It's global warming, as cold as it can be, but they say it's the hottest year since 1863.
Well, technically it tied with 2005.
Yeah, but it's still the hottest.
The South Pacific's really hot, but up here it's really cold. Like gas refrigeration, at least that's what we're told. They said the world was warming, and I believe their lies.